So I'm Dana Leo. This is my son Zachary Leo, and
Hi. He
just received his and earned his mm-hmm. yellow belt.
Mm-hmm.
What brought us here? Zach was seeking a family in his sports, and he tried all different types of sports throughout the years, and he wanted something that he could strive to be the best that he could be. And somebody had suggested martial arts, so we came immediately here to American Kempo and met Mr. Morales, and he met with Zach, and they met for almost an hour. And during that hour, Zach was sold as, for my husband and I, that this is a place for him. And he came 3 times a week for the last few months, and we really built a team here for Zach. And he's done well at school with his friendships, his peers, family. He works hard every day, so we're very proud of him.
Ever since I've started, I've felt more accomplishments that are coming to me, and I've felt more courage in myself, and that I'm able to stand up and feel more like a leader every single time I come here.